We're about to find out how much longer we have to go on a ski vacation. Taking a live look right now at Gobbler's Knob, the home of Punxsutawney Phil in Punxsutawney, Pennsylvania. Phil is about to come out of his hole, or maybe he is officially already out of his hole, for the 129th Groundhog Day celebration.
Yeah, it looks like they're circling around. Is that him?
There he is.
Traditionally, if he sees his shadow and returns to his hole, it means 6 more weeks of winter. If he doesn't, the groundhog will take it as a sign of an early spring. And of course, this is a live look right now.
So we'll find out what he says in a little while. But first,